New 2 months HIV treatment Cabenuva. Hello, it's Mark Medicals here with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV symptoms, HIV tests, and HIV transmission tutorials. This video is about the latest new HIV injectable treatment called Cabenuva, and it will cover the following. 1. What is Cabenuva injection for HIV/AIDS? 2. How Cabenuva works in HIV infection? 3. What are the Cabenuva side effects? 4. Is a 1 month Cabenuva injection better than a 2 months medicine? As a bonus, I will give you some bits about HIV maximum window period, and when your HIV test is conclusive, so before asking your question about HIV testing, first watch this video till the end. Without any further ado, let us dive in and learn about this wonderful HIV medicine. 1. What is Cabenuva injection for HIV/AIDS? Last year, February 2021, the Food and Drug Administration approved Cabenuva injection as a medicine option for people living with HIV/AIDS. Cabenuva is a combination of two drugs, i.e. rilpivirine and cabotegravir, that is given as a 1 month injection in people who already had undetectable HIV. In another good news, FDA has again approved a 2 months injectable Cabenuva, which is an upgrade over the first approved version. This means that positive living people can now decide to take daily antiretroviral pills, 1 monthly injectable Cabenuva, or 2 monthly doses. Hope you guys still recall the other new 6 monthly HIV medication called lenacapavir that is yet to be approved by FDA too. 2. How Cabenuva works in HIV infection. Cabenuva is a combination of rilpivirine and cabotegravir. Rilpivirine is in a class of medications called non-nucleoside reverse transcriptase inhibitors, or NNRTIs. It works by decreasing the amount of HIV in the blood. Cabotegravir is an integrase inhibitor and stops HIV from being integrated into your DNA. Both medications block HIV from replication within your CD4 cells, thus reducing your viral load. Before opting for this 1 or 2 monthly injections, your viral load should be already undetectable or below 200, and tests will be done to confirm your HIV is not resistant to either rilpivirine or cabotegravir. 3. What are the Cabenuva side effects? Injection site responses, pyrexia, lethargy, headache, musculoskeletal pain, nausea, sleep problems, dizziness, and rash were the most prevalent adverse effects. Adverse effects were similar in those who received the regimen every 2 months or once a month. Cabenuva is not recommended for those who have had a severe allergic response to cabotegravir or rilpivirine, or who are taking carbamazepine, oxcarbazepine, phenobarbital, phenytoin, rifabutin, rifampin, rifapentine, St. John's wort, or more than one dose of systemic dexamethasone. 4. Is a 1 month Cabenuva injection better than a 2 months injection? In the clinical trials, the effectiveness of Cabenuva in over 1,000 HIV clients was the same for the 1 monthly and 2 monthly treatments. Actually, the proportion of patients having viral loads more than 50 copies per milliliter was 1.7% in the 2 month arm and 1.0% in the 1 month arm at week 48 of the experiment, implying the medicine was very good, just like your usual HIV pills. If you want to know more about HIV testing, then here we go. The window period of HIV is from 6 weeks to 90 days depending on the type of your test kits. If you tested using 4th generation HIV test or HIV RNA, your results will be conclusive after 45 to 50 days. Whereas, results from antibody rapid only tests are conclusive after 90 days. Conclusiveness means highest accuracy, so do not do any more HIV tests. Each HIV test has its own window period, so be sure to know when you should test after your exposure. Alright, if you are living with HIV/AIDS, check out our recommended immune boosters or other health products and boost your immunity against HIV.